It's hard for a fella not to have faults creeping to his character.
Well, I always expect a man to be perfect, and I think he should be.
I don't think it's possible to be perfect, Emily.
My father is, and as far as I can tell, your father is. There's no reason on earth why you shouldn't be.
Well, I feel it's the other way around, that men aren't naturally good, but the girls are.
You might as well know right now that I'm not perfect. It's not as easy for a girl to be as perfect as a man, because we girls are more nervous. Now, I'm sorry I said all that about you. I don't know what made me say it.
Emily?
Now, I can see it's not the truth at all. And I suddenly feel it's not important anyway.
Emily, would you like to grab an ice cream soda or something before you go home?
Why, thank you.